There was a jolly grinder once lived by the River Don. He worked and sang from morn till night, and sometimes he worked none. But still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me. Aye, and still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me. He seldom on a Monday worked except near Christmas Day. It wasn't the labour that he'd shun, for 'twas easier far than play. But still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me. Aye, still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me. A pale teetotaler chanced to meet our grinder one fine day, as he sat at the door with his pipe and his glass, and thus to our friend did say, "You destroy your health and your senses too," says the grinder, "you're much too free. Attend to your work if you've out to do, and don't interfere with me." Aye, and still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me. There's many like you go sneaking about, persuading beer drinkers to turn. 'Tis easier far on our failings to spout than by labour your living to earn. Well, I work when I like, and I play when I can, and I envy no man, I say. Such chaps as you won't alter me plan, for I know what agrees with me. I and still the burden of his song forever used to be, 'tis never worthwhile to work too long, for it doesn't agree with me.